abundance of films under her belt at such young age. Pranita Subhash is a well-known name in the South Indian film industry. She did make an appearance in a Hindi music video back in 2018, but her upcoming movies, Hangama 2 and Bhoj, should prove to be a breakthrough. Let's explore her acting journey and experiences in this exclusive conversation. But before we begin this video, make sure to subscribe to the NDTV Hot Deals 360 YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon so you don't miss any of our videos.
When and how did you plan on becoming an actor?
I was about 17 when I started getting offers. My first film was Kannada's Pokiri remake. That's Wanted in Kannada. So it was also a big star, Darshan. So when I got offered the film, I convinced my dad, it was summer holidays, I remember. So I convinced him that I wanted to do one film, and that's how it all started.
Over the course of 10 years, like, you've done so many movies. Like, how does it feel, and like, what's more in pipeline right now?
So right now there's Bhoj with Ajay Devgan sir, Hangama 2 with Priyadarshan sir and Meeza and Shilpa Shetty. And yeah, these are the two films that I'm really looking forward to. It would have been a lot many more films in the last 2 years if not for the pandemic.
You transitioned from the Southern film industry to the Hindi film industry, right?
Right.
So, like, how was that experience like? And, like, was it tricky?
Not really. It was, I think, a very natural progression because everyone works in all the other industries just to finally come into Bollywood, and I finally got that opportunity. So, yeah, I feel like I should have done this a little earlier, like when I was probably, like, 22, but never mind.
So, like, even for the language perspective, if I talk about it, so, like, was it hard?
For me, because I'm from the South, I think here the Hindi we speak is very different, and we're very used to speaking wrong Hindi. So, when I came there, I think I was really judged, and I was also, like, you know, people look at me, they select me, and then when we're doing these workshops, they suddenly realize, are you South Indian? And then, like, it's very out there. So, I think it was a bit of a challenge, I think, the language. But now I'm fine because I've been doing Hindi classes, Urdu classes, and everything possible under the sun.
All right. So can you tell us something about your role in Hangama 2?
So in Hangama 2, I play a very unique character. It's like it's a girl next door, but you can't guess until the end whether she's come with good intentions. So I think that was quite challenging because you have to keep the audience guessing. And but yet it's very simple. It's not like it's not something that I'm not in real life. It was quite relatable.
And like we all know that, you know, Hangama 1 was a huge success. So like did you feel any pressure when you were shooting for this
film? I think there is pressure because there is the same cast, Pradesh Rawal sir, and similar, you know, Rajpal ji and everyone. And there is Priyadarshan sir, who's also the captain of the ship. Then the producer is also the same. So there is pressure because, and the fact that I think the cast is new, like me and Meezan are new, and we need to deliver a hit to sort of find a foothold in Bollywood.
So there was a pressure. Apart from being an actor, you're also a very active philanthropist.
Yes.
So how did that happen?
So basically my parents are doctors. They've always been involved in such, you know, whether it's blood donation, eye donation awareness. So I think it came naturally to me. And recently, you know, we started with adoption of schools and setting up medical camps. And then the crisis has been on for the last 2 years. And then one by one, we started serving different categories during the crisis. Daily wage workers, and then giving them ration kits, setting up community kitchens, and then going on to those sanitizer stands back in the day when they just started. And now we're doing oxygen concentrators. So it's just been the requirement. Whatever is required, we try and our best to provide it. That's how it's happened.
Who would you want to work with in the future? Like in any of your future?
In the future, I would love to work with Shah Rukh Khan and Veer Singh.
All right. And which of your work do you think you could have played better right now, which you've done in the past?
Nothing, because I think those films required less of me and less, you know, I think Innocence also plays an important role when you're acting. So if the lesser you know, sometimes you do a better job. So there's no way I could have done anything better.
Okay. And what are you watching these days?
Right now I'm watching The Crown. Then there's some really random series called Bling Empire, which is more like, you know, keeping up with the Kardashians. I think I'm enjoying these things during this lockdown instead of anything Stranger Things. And I don't want to mess with my mind. I just want to watch something very shallow and basic right now.
And what were you watching when the previous lockdown happened?
Previous lockdown, I was watching, you know, Stranger Things and documentaries and all these things. But I think that plays with your mind, especially in this situation where all of us are so sad right now. So it's better to watch something very light, very basic, very colorful and blink.
Yeah. And is it possible for you to give us a date for Bhuj? Like, when are we going to
I wish I knew.
All right, Pranita. So this was a lovely chat. And thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.